the pool.
Holy shit.
No, holy shit, Holy something else. Mr. Poole, that taste came back.
Yeah, and what? There's no explanation for it, right?
No.
That's a big surprise, huh?
No, please.
Yes, you're right. There is no explanation. That's exactly right.
You want to tell me what's going on? Why all these people are here?
They're here to see something unexplainable.
Yeah?
They're here to find some hope.
Let me tell you something. I never should have let you come here in the first place, because this is insane. You got people praying to the wall.
Excuse me, is this your house?
Yeah, this is my house.
You know, you're a very lucky man to have such a...
Yeah, I'm so lucky. I ought to buy a lottery ticket, shouldn't I? You're all just kind of staring at the wall. Is that what you're doing? Hope can't save you. You understand that? Can't save you. Or her, or him. You understand that? Hope isn't gonna save you! You know that.
Please, Mr. Poole. No, please listen to me. It's a miracle. It will be a sin. Poole, no. This is a gift from God. Oh, my God.
I want this out of here! I don't want this stain on my wall!
This doesn't save lives.